Long time no see, Slayer. How's tricks?
Sid?
The one and only. I know, you haven't been the same since I left. The ladies love the wood.
Lovely. You're still a class act. What are you doing here, Sid? I thought when your demon hunting days were over, your soul had left that dummy body behind. Moved on to the old proverbial better place?
Been there, done that, babe. And now I'm back.
You're not the only one.
I know. Kakistos.
Wait, how?
No time for punchlines, sweetheart. If you're looking to go after Kakistos, he went that away.
Fine. But I want to know what's going on around here. We're gonna have a talk later, you and me. To be me. Little pigs. Ah, never mind. I'll find another way. Somebody could fall on this and get hurt. Or I could just hurry the process along. Locked. What's with the security around here? I can't walk through walls. Let's try something else. Medipack. Great. Now if I could just find a cute doctor. Simple wooden stake. Don't leave home without it.
Teeth into.
You know what? It's good to be me. There's no lock. Must be some other way to open this. Don't make them like they... What do we have here? Ouch! Hot potato. Medipack. Great. Now if I could just find the cheap doctor. They just don't make them like they used to. There's no lock. Must be some other way to open this. Weird old sundial. Most of the face is missing. That fits, but there are still pieces missing. Did I mention I'm not in the mood for puzzles? Almost done. Looks like one more piece might do it. Apparently, not the way. And since I can't walk through walls, let's try something else. Apparently, not the way. Since I can't walk through walls, let's try something else. Apparently, not the way. My very own shovel. Hopefully, you'll have the common sense to stay dead this time. Just what I was looking for.
Hopefully you'll have the common sense to stay dead this time.
Opening the door. I've been looking for one of these.
The morsel is
the show has arrived.
Oh!
could just move this crypt, I might be able to use it to jump to that ledge up there.
Finders keepers. What do we have here? Where's your sidekick? Just what I was looking for. Finders keepers. That should stem the flow. Finders keepers. Another fuse box. But this one has a fuse in residence. Takes care of the fuse. Let there be light and stuff. Power's on. Score one for the Slayer. Hopefully, you'll have the common sense to stay dead this time.
Time for some first aid.
You look familiar.
Hopefully, you'll have the common sense to stay dead this time. Those dead guys, they're so frat. Can't ever just be a simple key, can it? Don't make them like they used to. Now I see why you need a special license for this kind of thing.
Keepers.
Ouch! Hot potato. Burn, baby, burn. Walks like a duck and quacks like a duck.
You're not easy to kill, are you, Slayer?
I could say the same thing about you.
Oh, I'll have my turn at you eventually. But there's another I've got my eye on. You're just the appetizer.
You can keep running, but you know I'm gonna dust your ugly carcass eventually.
Yes. I think I will. And you, Slayer, you can decide what's more important. catching me or stopping the spell before it resurrects all of the dead in this boneyard.
Oh my God, no. Mom.
Getting so a fella can't get any rest in this town.
Best take care of all this zombie rubbish now.
A rude awakening. What's going on around here, Buffy?
I don't know, but that's going to change. Whoever's responsible for this is going to get a serious beating.